Here is where they fired machine gun bullets into the crypt where the assassins were hiding. And if you look round, while the traffic's changed, the street has changed very little. Since 1942. One cannot begin to imagine the commotion that happened here. Remember, Prague was never bombed, so it's pretty much as it was before World War II.